This is a big story at 5:30 because the teams here at this scene went above and beyond. The pictures were dramatic when we showed them to you on Channel 11's Morning News.
That's why we kept Channel 11's Renee Kaminsky on the story. She's live now to explain how police officers in particular are being hailed heroes. Renee.
Dave, five people were hurt in this crash. Three of them were brought here to AGH. Make no mistake, there is a good chance that all of them survived because two local police officers did not hesitate to help.
We were there when they were carried off on stretchers, but make no mistake, these car crash victims are alive because of the bravery of two police officers from McKees Rocks. The 2 a.m. fiery crash outside the Corliss Tunnel didn't even happen in McKees Rocks, but when officers David Finnerty and Ryan Call saw a car on fire, another car dangerously close, they leapt into action.
But there were two unconscious male passengers in the car. Officer Finnerty was able to pry the doors open and get both of those passengers out to safety, away from the cars.
There were two unconscious victims in the other car, and without knowing if it too was about to go up in flames, Officer Cole pulled them to safety.
It's just another day in the office to them. It's just the way they are.
Police say this was a head-on collision. Five people were taken to area hospitals, but only one is in critical condition tonight.
I wanted to interview these two very brave police officers, but the chief says they're a bit camera shy, so he did some bragging on their behalf.
And these same officers have pulled people from burning homes. They pulled people from other crashes, and sometimes the acknowledgement just escapes them. But they kind of would prefer to run under the radar. It's just the way they conduct business.
Police are not releasing the names of any of the victims, but I can tell you one remains in critical condition tonight at UPMC Mercy. Police tell us there is a very good chance one of those drivers will be charged. Reporting live tonight outside AGH, I'm Renee Kaminsky, Channel 11 News.